It wasn't unexpected, and today, confirmation. Israel Folau will fight his sacking by Rugby Australia. Nine's Eddie Meyer is at Rugby HQ in Moore Park this evening. Eddie, what happens now?
Well, Pete, in deciding to appeal this decision to terminate his four-year, $4 million contract, Folau's case will now go to a code of conduct hearing. Now, that will be a three-person panel, one person from Rugby Australia, one from the Players Association, and an independent person. Now, when that hearing will be, probably the end of the month, because of all of the public holidays that are coming up. Now, Rugby Australia had given Folau until today to respond to its breach notice, which followed his social media posts a week ago, basically saying that hell was awaiting homosexuals. Now, Rugby Australia said today that the decision to appeal was not unexpected. Pete?
Eddie, thank you.